Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of Minor League Baseball. A critical one in store for us here. It's game one between the Durham Bulls and the Scranton Wilkes-Barre Rail Riders. Into the box, Randy Arozarena, and we are set for baseball here this evening. And this is low, ball two, 2-1. 53 degrees here at game time as it's cooled off considerably since batting practice this afternoon. And the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out. Digging in the switch hitter, Greg Jones. He'll swing it from the left side right here. A 1-1 home. Line drive, base hit.
Batting third, the catcher, Kevin Smith.
At the plate, Kevin Smith. Now a ball grounded to short. This could be two. To second for one. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. So coming to the plate, Ben Ruda. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Just hung in there on that one. The 2-2. Ground ball right side. A diving try, but it's through into the outfield. At the plate now, Anthony Volpe. And a fastball, but he's losing it a bit here to 3-1 now. That misses. So a single and a walk, and it's first and second with nobody out. Coming to the plate now, Clint Frazier. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. Swing and a miss on a pitch outside. 1-2 now.
That's a well-placed fastball right there, just off the outside. If you can get guys to expand the strike zone and go after that pitch, you're going to have a lot of success. No luck that time, though.
So he got him swinging. Clint Frazier is dealt with for the first out in the bottom of the inning. The 2-1. In the dirt here. Good job to corral this quickly as the runners hold on. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. And he misses with that one. Ball four. And that's going to load the bases now with still only one away.
The designated hitter, Esteban Gloria.
This one's down to third. And that's through, a base hit. One run scores. And he is in there. And now Jason Dominguez tries to change up on him there, but it's a ball, 2-1.
This inning hasn't gone the way he wanted it to, but it's not a total disaster yet. Sometimes pitching is about damage control, so if he can strand these guys out there, that would be pretty huge.
Now here's one hit in the air to the right side, but this is back into the seats, a foul ball. Now the payoff pitch home. And he misses with it, ball four, so that'll load the bases, and now he's really going to need to get a ground ball. Now in the box, Mandy Alvarez. Given the situation, he's got an opportunity to break this game wide open. The 2-1 home. Goes the other way and sends it deep down the right field line. And this is down for extra bases, and it might chase everybody home. And the run is in to score from second. That makes it a 4-0 ball game. Into the box now, Brandon Wagner. Way outside, nearly to the backstop, 2-1.
It's one thing to get hit around, but it's far worse when you're getting yourself into trouble by not throwing strikes. Every pitcher's been there, but it doesn't make it any less frustrating or unacceptable.
He got him, and it'll probably take a base hit now to get that runner across from third. So striding forward now, Kyle Holder. Another first inning RBI opportunity for him here. Smoke toward third. He's got it. Throw in time for the third out, but it certainly took a while as the inning is finally over. Leading off the inning, Dylan Cousins. And they'll need him to get something going here.
Lots of baseball left in this one as we're still early on, but you don't want to fall too far behind. They're already down by a bundle, and one of the things you want your leadoff guy to get on and set the table for the big boys to start driving in some runs.
And he wasn't going to hit that one with an or. The strikeout, and there's one gone.
The left fielder, number 31, Brian O'Grady.
The 2-1 home. Now he turns on a fastball and sends it deep down the right field line. Ruda is back to the track as he takes it for out number two. Standing in, Kevin Padlo. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. 1-1. Ground ball sent back up the middle. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Riding in, Ben Ruda. He singled his last time up. Into his motion, here comes the 3-1. Ground ball foul down the left side.
It's going to be back to some serious tee work if he can't put that pitch in play right in his wheelhouse.
High and deep down the left field line. Long run for the left fielder, and that is off the wall but in foul territory. Foul ball. Fouled away. Still three balls and two strikes. The eighth pitch of the at bat. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Left fielder giving chase. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning. At the plate, Anthony Volpe. The 1-1 home.
He might still be thrown off from that first inning, guys. He got knocked around pretty good, and that can be hard to recover from mentally sometimes.
Fly ball out to straightaway right. Cousins is there, two down. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring up the outfielder, Clint Frazier. Now the 1-1 pitch. Misses for the second ball. Lifted in the air to center. A Rosarena will get there, and he puts it away to retire the side. In now, Dalton Kelly. And they've got some work to do early on. Down 4-0 already. Here now the 2-2. Is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. Coming to the plate now, Lucius Fox. One out, nobody on. Off the outside that time as the breaking ball can't catch the zone. Got him reaching there. Strike two.
Hey, I'd like to see a little bit more discipline than that. You get a count in your favor and he's swinging a pitch that bad? Not good.
And it's fouled away. The 2-2. Good battle here. This will be the seventh pitch coming up. And he struck him out as well. So the bottom of the order providing little resistance here, and there are two away.
The second baseman, Vidal Bujan.
And a great inning here as he gets another punch out and strikes out the side in order. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And next to hit is the catcher, Chris Iannetta. Now the 3-2 pitch. This is skied out toward right. Cousins is there, and he'll bring this one in. And that'll bring in Esteban Florial. He was able to plate two with a base hit in his first appearance.
Florial.
Now the 1-1 pitch is taken for ball two.
Sitting in a good spot right here. Two ball, one strike count, is yet to see a fastball. Have to be sitting on one right here.
And a reach, but it's by him as he couldn't quite get to that ball. To plate now, Jason Dominguez. Full count now, 3-2.
We could see the runner in motion here on a 3-2 count with one out. There's a pretty good chance he's going to get a pitch to swing at, and if not, it's ball four anyways.
And the payoff pitch, and he lays off here. A nice job. It's ball four. First and second now with one away.
Now batted.
Now at the plate, Mandy Alvarez stands in here after doubling home two in his first at bat. The 1-1 is a changeup that drops below the knees for the ball.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot. He's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
All even now, 2-2.
Hey, you guys know me. Hitting's a process of elimination, and I'm eliminating a changeup this next pitch. I'm on everything else.
Neither guy willing to give in, and the at battle continue. Another try at 2-2. On the ground is short. This could be two. There's one. Relay to first in time, and just like that, this side is retired. Riding in once again, Randy Arozarena. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Here's the pitch on 2-2. This is on the ground over to first. And an off balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow.
The bat.
Digging in for his second at bat, Greg Jones.
Greg Jones.
Now the 3-2 pitch. Checked his swing there, and did he go? No, he did not, says the third base umpire, so it's ball four. Stepping into the box, Kevin Smith. Swing and a miss as he pulled the string on him, 1-2. Down the first baseline. To second for one. On to first, and it's another double play. Their second in the first four innings, as that one will retire the side. Bottom of the inning now, and here comes the first baseman, Brandon Wagner. The 2-2. Hard hit ball to second. Scooped up. And he will whip this one over to first in time for the out. Now batting, Kyle Holder. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. The 3-1 is swung on and missed, and that's a full count now. Three balls and two strikes. Sent on the ground out to second. Reined in. Throw on to first, two gone. Now back to the top of the lineup. Stepping in, Ben Ruda. A hit in two tries so far. Hit back up the middle. A diving effort as it's off his glove. And no chance at a recovery here, as despite a great effort that time, they won't get an out on the play. Standing in now, Anthony Volpe. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. Throw over to the bag, and he'll get back in safely. Ruda is off of first with two away. And he goes and chops this one out towards second. Fielded cleanly. Throw on to second for the force, and the side is retired. All set for the start of the inning, and standing in the outfielder, Dylan Cousins.
This one doesn't look good so far. Down by a boatload as we enter the middle innings. It's about time they get something going, and the last thing you want to do is fall behind where you have to score a bunch in the eighth and ninth inning.
So a full count now.
Great AB up until this point. A walk right here could really just infuse some confidence into this lineup.
And a fastball swung on and missed as they set him down for the second time here tonight.
Brian O'Grady.
A ball and two strikes now. Bases are empty, one man out. Pulled toward right center field. Holder calls for it. Two gone. Digging in, Kevin Padlo. Now the 1-1 pitch. Taken, strike two. Lifted down the line and left. In there, a base hit. Throw into second. The tag, and they'll get him at second. And with that, the side is retired. Sam McWilliams, a tall right-handed reliever, takes over pitching duties out of the bullpen now.
Number 64, Sam McWilliams.
At the plate, Clint Frazier. And it's up to a 3-2 full count now.
He was able to sneak that fastball by him on 3-1, so now we've got a battle on our hands.
Line drive, base hit. Into the box, Chris Iannetta. Into the corner and slicing foul. A runner at first with no outs here. Heading out towards shallow right. Cousins will settle under it to make the play for the first out, as the runner will have to head back to first. Ready once again, Esteban Florial. He steps in off a base hit in his last at bat. Fly ball right down the line and left. And they can't run it down. He's set. Here's the 2-2. Hit sharply on the ground. To second for one. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Top half of the sixth about to get started. And next to bat will be the first baseman, Dalton Kelly. And the 2-1. Ball. Just behind the fastball there, two strikes now.
Hey, it's tough when your team is being held scoreless on the scoreboard. He was trying to put him on the board with a swing like that one.
Tough pitch to lay off, but he did, and it's ball four, so the leadoff hitter is aboard to start the sixth. Huh. this will be fouled away.
Got to believe the pitcher's going to trust his defense right here. Look for something down in his zone to induce a ground ball double play.
Again, a 1-2. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. On its Taylor made to short. 6-4-3, but it's not in time, and they'll just get the one. Now at the plate, Vidal Brujan. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Brujan.
Two and two.
Might have been taking all the way right there. That pitch couldn't have split the strike zone any better. And you can bet he wants that one back at the plate.
Runner back safely. Here now the 2-2. Back up the middle. A dive and he knocks it down. And not really much of a chance to recover there as he'll reach first on what undoubtedly will be now scored as an infield single.
Randy Arozarena.
At the plate now, Randy Arozarena. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball. Now a changeup, but it misses just a little below the zone.
Time to wake up the offense right here. 3-1 count, all in on something over the heart of the plate.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Long run for the center fielder. He gets there to put it away, but the runner tags and breaks for third. And he'll take those extra 90 feet, so put runners at the corners now with two gone in the inning. Digging in now, Greg Jones. Two balls and a strike.
Looked like he just tried to do too much with that fastball right there. He overthrew it a little bit. That's pretty much the case when you airmail a fastball like that.
And it's two balls and two strikes now. Sure took a healthy hack that time. Working on hanging another zero, the pitch. Grounded back up the middle. On to second for the force out, and the side is retired. Now to the plate, Jason Dominguez. A couple of walks for him thus far. The 1-1 home. There's a fastball that misses. Pulled toward right center field. Right fielder is on the run. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning. Stepping up to the plate, Mandy Alvarez. A hit and two tries for him so far. The 1-1.
Count with 1-2. That's ball two.
One out, nobody on. Hit sharply on the ground. And into center field as he's aboard with a one-out single. And now, Brandon Wagner. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Center fielder giving chase. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning. Now at the plate, Kyle Holder. He's 0-for-2 in the ballgame so far. Two out with a man at first. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. And a swing and a miss. Does that look like self-defense there? It's 2-2.
Well, that's a jam shot right there. That's as good as it gets, in my opinion. Woo! Up and in.
And a half-hearted swing there as they tie him up inside for the third strike, and the inning is over. seventh inning ready to roll, and now it'll be the catcher, Kevin Smith.
It doesn't look very promising so far in this one as we move into the later innings. Down by a bundle, it's time to get some base runners and hopefully a long ball to get them back into this one.
And he'll step on first himself for the out. At the plate, Dylan Cousins. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. Now the 2-1. And a good swing there as this is deep down the line and right, but this is going to wind up out of play. Trying to strike him out for the third time. Got him. And that's the third time we've written a K next to his name in this one. Ready for another chance? Brian O'Grady. No hits to this point. And a curveball's by him that time as he falls behind now 1-2.
Boy, he's been great in this one. He's only one strike away from putting another zero on the scoreboard.
A leap, but he can't bring it down. Base hit.
Now batting, the third baseman, Kevin Padlow.
Stepping in now, Kevin Padlow. Down low, two balls and a strike. And a fastball, but he's losing it a bit here to 3-1 now. Line toward the gap in left center. That's in for a base hit, and he's 2-for-3. Adam Warren will get the ball here as he looks to get the final out in the top of the seventh.
Dalton Kelly.
To the plate now, Dalton Kelly. And he misses ball four. So he comes out of the bullpen and immediately walks the first man he faces. Looking to wiggle out of this, here it is.
With runners on base, two outs and two strikes, this is a big next pitch for both sides.
Here's the 1-2.
You can't hear it from here, obviously, but I think someone in the dugout just yelled, "Wear it," because that could have been a run.
Now a ball hit in the air, and this looks like it'll get him out of it.
Dominguez
is there as he makes the catch, and they'll tightrope out of danger as he strands the bases loaded. Digging in, Ben Ruda. Line drive to left. But he'll hardly need to move out there in left as this is hauled in for the first out. Into the box now, Anthony Volpe. No hits and two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. The 1-2. Hit the other way out toward right field. Cousins is there, two down. Stepping into the box, Clint Frazier. Last time through was a base hit. Two out, nobody on. This is to left field and deep off the bat of Frazier. And gone! An absolute bomb. Into the box now, Chris Iannetta. Lays off the slider that time, 2-1.
Big sweeping breaking ball right there. Good pitch, but if he wants to get him to swing at it, he'll have to bring it in a little bit closer to the strike zone.
Set to deal on 2-2. And a swing and a miss as he pulled the string on the breaking ball, and the inning is over. Dan Otero has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 36.
Into the box now, Vidal Brujan. 1-for-2 in the ballgame thus far. This is on the ground over to first. And he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. Standing in, Randy Arozarena, who could really use a knock here, 0 for 3 in the game so far. 1-1. Bases are empty, one man in. A swing and a miss for out number 2, and a ball he had no chance of making contact with. So digging in now, Greg Jones. They're quickly down to their final 4 outs here tonight. On the ground, up the middle. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Sean Gilmartin is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the 8th.
Number 85.
Bottom of inning number 8 set to go, and it brings Esteban Florial in at the plate. The 1-1. The bouncer to the left side, scooped up. Throw on to first in time, one away. So striding in, Jason Dominguez comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame. The 1-1 home. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Long run for the center fielder, and this will get all the way to the wall now. And he is in at second base with a one out double. Standing in now, Mandy Alvarez. Now here's a check swing, and they appeal down to first. No swing, so that's ball 4. Stepping in, Brandon Wagner. He's hitless in 3 at-bats to this point. Scorched to third. He's got it. One there. Relay to first in time. And just like that, this side is retired. Luis Sessa comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the 9th. Kevin Smith will be next. Past meetings against Luis Sessa, he's gone 2 for 5. High pop-up. Wagner is there for it. And that's the first out of the inning. Now it'll be the 4-hole hitter, Dylan Cousins. He went down on strikes last time up. 1-1. A ball and 2 strikes now. One out, nobody on. And another foul ball. Ball 2. Well above the letters with the fastball that time.
Looked like he tried to elevate a fastball on that 2-2 pitch there, but kind of overdid it. With a pitch that high, it's pretty easy to lay off if you're the hitter.
Frazier is going to get there as he backs up to put it away, and there are 2 gone now. Digging in and looking for more, Brian O'Grady. And he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the 9th. Taken, called, strike 2, and now they're down to their final strike tonight. Now a swing and a ground ball. This should do it. Reined in on the first, and that's your ball game.
Hey, one of the keys to having a good record in baseball is to win some games at home. So this was a big win to win at home in front of their home crowd.
One final check of the line score as you see the key players there in this shutout victory. guys. A very important outing turned in on the mound for the man you see right there. He was a big factor, of course, and is the recipient of our Topps Player of the Game Award.
Well, it wasn't a particularly long outing, but he really did a nice job of keeping his guys in it while he was out there. That's all you really hope for from your starter.
Nothing finish tonight. Scranton Wilkes-Barre jump out to a 1-0 series lead. Domingo Germán takes home the win. Anthony Banda was only able to work four innings as he takes the loss. So that'll just about do it. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vaskirjan. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out theshownation.com.
Fans are final line score. First for the victorious Rail Riders, 5 runs on 9 hits. No errors. They left 9 runners on base. For the Bulls, no runs, 5 hits. No errors. They left 7 men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 55 minutes. Thank you for